I didn't think I would make it for today, but I forgot the sunrise is on the way.
I just got a free cheeseburger bite in there. I just picked it up, man. Wow! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't.
I don't always do what people tell me to do. In fact, the more people tell me not to do something, the more I make an effort to actually do it. What is it? Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. From Rage Against...
Gator was on the stream earlier, and you know, Gator's usually, I mean, I won't say mild-mannered, but reserved. And Gator heard that line that he said about the Lord and got pissed. Like, immediately got pissed. Was like, what the fuck? This dude's going straight to hell, this faggot. And was actually, Gator doesn't usually go quick to anger like that. I was like, holy shit, this pissed Gator the fuck off.
The thing that pissed me off the most was how he ran away.
You can't get a burner phone, you're a fucking moron that needs to kill himself anyway. Fucking loser. Yeah, bitch. If you're too dumb to get a phone number, you fucking... Alright, let's see.
What a faggot. You should kill yourself.
They really should. Alright, what... We've been talking about trannies and Kiwi Farms all morning. Well, afternoon.
You're talking about the tranny slash furry that apparently had a Kiwi Farms thread.
They were a furry, too. And, I didn't know that.
I didn't really dig too much into his thread because it's like it's a bunch of people like celebrating now that they got what they wanted. But it seemed like it was like the lolly thing. It was like the whole fucking lolly thing all over again. Apparently like I think you should bully lolicons on the internet 100%.
Now hold on, let me pull up my screen here so Gator can see this. Is there no sound to this? What the fuck? Why can't I hear this? Hold up. Well, does it have...
What? Okay, I'm coming up.